News tonight, they issued a warrant for this guy, Marcus Wheeler. Police say Wheeler was involved in last Friday's shooting near 61st and Curtis. A bullet critically injured Antonio Martin as he dropped off his daughter at a house. Martin is still in the hospital tonight. Investigators consider Wheeler armed and dangerous.
A driver died.